Rio Lock and Lolly here with the Las Vegas Review Journal. I've got your top stories for your Sunday morning. UFC superstar Conor McGregor makes his boxing debut next month. And to get ready for it, he recruited Boxing Hall of Fame referee Joe Cortez to teach him the ropes. McGregor has a little over a month to learn the rules of boxing. The highly anticipated fight against Floyd Mayweather is on August 26th at T-Mobile Arena. Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke will soon step foot in Nevada to review the Gold Butte and Basin and Range National Monuments. But Representative Ruben Kihuen says he feels left out of the process. He calls it highly disrespectful for Zinke not to tell him about his upcoming visit. The review ordered by President Donald Trump could reverse a number of environmental protections set by former President Barack Obama. And thumping music, flowing champagne, and over-the-top energy took over the Strip one hotel at a time nearly 10 years ago, and the dayclubs, they're still going. Industry professionals estimate that Las Vegas dayclubs pull in as much as $250 million a year in revenue, even though they're only open about half the year. Find all your Las Vegas news and much more at ReviewJournal.com.